So we're going to start the next page. And on the next page, we have the larger blue water square rectangle. We have the U pail that we made. And we have the back piece that forms the front page of the U. What we're going to do is glue this piece down first into the middle. Once you have that glued down, you can add your photo. And again, you can add a full-size photo to fit here, or if you wanted, you could do like four smaller photos, or however you want to do it, even two longer ones, anything will work. After you've done that, take your pail and glue it down, matching up the lines here and here so that you've got the U, and it will overlap your photo mat a little bit, so make a note of where this is all going to overlap, because you don't want, you know, someone's face right here that's going to get covered up. You want the focus to be kind of along this area and along this side if you do the four photos. So I'm going to go ahead and start gluing that down. Now, when you're doing this one, don't get any glue in that center part. Let me make sure you can see. Don't get any glue here. So I've gone ahead and inked this part, and I am going to glue this on top. And then we'll have the finished page. So the U piece is finished. I've glued it down. I've brayered it to make sure that it's well stuck down. And then we're going to go ahead and do the next piece, which is the back side of the U.